That video popped up somewhere and I decided to watch it. Every once in a while, I'll watch a video of mine. And I sucked at putting a vlog together. I just kind of just put, I'm like, oh, well, I filmed all this. I'll just put it together. Now, when I film a vlog, or yeah, mostly when I'm filming, I try to film it so that it tells a story. Like from beginning to end. So if it starts here, right? If it starts here, I can be like, okay, so this is this game. Why do we play this game? Maybe the next clip will be like, oh, play this game because of this, blah, blah, blah. And then maybe I'm mailing some stuff out that the person won. And then maybe that like delves into something else that has to do with mailing stuff or whatever. I just had an idea. I have a great idea for the next vlog. Thank you, Paula, for playing the 12 Days of Christmas gift away. You won day six, so your gift and your Christmas card are getting sent out today. Thank you for playing. Oh, look at that. You're right on top. We actually have a whole swack of Christmas cards to send out. Look at that stack. Yeah. 12 Days of Christmas gift away, people. And we've already sent a whole bunch out to our patrons. Started signing these the other night. Every patron gets a Christmas card. Like Aaron here. Thank you, Aaron, for being a patron. Just need to get Ashley to sign this and it's off to the post office. Merry Christmas, Aaron. And everybody else. This is not everybody. I still have lots to do, but this is all I had time to pack up today. It's a decent load. Look how big that box is. But I'm running a little low on time. You see, I woke up early enough that I would be able to pack up everything that's ready to go out, minus the cards. But I didn't wake up early enough to then also go to the post office. I will go to the post office, but first, but first, I gotta go to the gallery. Oh, how am I gonna make it up these stairs? Dang it! Can you grab that for me, Ava? Speaking of stairs, I hope the escalator is fixed at the mall, because that's where I'm going next.
Thought about it, and then he said, nah, that thing has been out of service for so long. So annoying. Anyway, this is where Santa is. Juggling Santa, trying to make the kid comfortable. That's hilarious. And he's got a real beard. Remember with the Gramps Chronicles where I told the story about Santa?
What actually made me stop believing in Santa is a Santa that was there, because before I went to a Santa that had a white beard and white hair and it was a fake beard.
Yeah.
But I was a kid, so I didn't care. But the next year, he had white on his eyebrows and he was Asian. And I was like, hold on a second. You're not who I saw last year. This Santa is a lot different and way more convincing because he's a real old man with a real old beard. But anyway, show is about to start and there is quite the freaking lineup. This is why I skipped the post office. Napoleone is having an art show today and I'm here to film it for the art gallery's YouTube.
I can blur you out.
Thank you.
Dig deep, dig deep. My friend Ben left. His name's in there though.
He could still be here. You have to be here.
Joanne Breen?
Any Joanne here?
No, Joanne? Pick another one? You're Joanne?
We don't check an ID, I'm Joanne.
I see what you did there. Dave! Is that? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Let's see.
That totally looks like Dave.
I do.
No, I'm joking.
I do. That woman seemed me.
No, I'm serious. Okay.
What's your phone number?
555. Did I write 555? My email.
Okay, yeah, it's probably you. Yeah. That's probably you. And if it's not, it's just a... Yeah, that's you. That's
no,
totally.
I'm joking.
I don't want to go to jail.
This kind of behavior is never tolerating in Boracua. Right to jail, right away.
Madison King.
Yeah. Oh, she's actually there round.
So do they win or?
They win one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll give it to her.
One more?
Yeah.
All right. Oh.
That's fine.
Terry. It is you? Oh, Terry Jameson?
Yeah.
That's you?
Yeah.
I told you, that's fine.
All right.
You want to see my ID?
No, I believe
that's
you.
Kind of funny. All right, smart guy.
Right to jail.
One more. Ariel McNutt? Oh, you're here. Excellent. You get a pin. Oh, nice. And also, look who's here. The Abominable Mustache.
Of
course.
Any tips for Oh, that's so easy to do. I can do that in 3 minutes. 20 minutes later, it's the Eagles.
This guy does not look the same he did 20 years ago.
Do you want me to take the picture for you guys?
Yeah, would that be okay?
Yes.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Yeah, no worries.
You know what? I just realized I forgot my Napoleone book.
What, do you got a big one or a little one?
I have the big one. Damn it. Yeah, but they're $250.
Yeah, but you could bring yours back.
No, it's opened already.
Oh, I see.
Dang it. Oh, well, next time. Although he hasn't been here in 5 years, so what if he waits 5 years again?
This is it. You'll have to fly to
Miami. I have to go to Miami. At least there's lunch. And it is dying down a little bit here at 3 o'clock almost. One more hour to go. It's numbered. And I believe we're on number 20 at the moment.
Thank you very much again.
It's over. Besides them, it's over. 12 to 4 was the show hours, but right now it's already 6. And it looks like Santa's still here. Taking pictures. Oh, and it's the same Santa, I think. See, this is why it was confusing to me as a kid. Every year the Santa was different. And then when I stopped believing in Santa, he was Asian. And I was like, wait a minute, I didn't know Santa could be Asian. But there we go, that's the same Santa from earlier. That's a long day. Fun fact. Oh, look at these people. Fun fact here. Let me see if I can find him. Where is he? He might be in here. There he is. Oh, did I scare you? The mustache is a Santa. He does Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
No, but for real, you are Santa, right?
Yeah. You want to sit on my knee?
For helping out today, Sharon said I could pick one of these open edition prints. This will be my first Napoleone, and I've admired his work since I discovered it, which is when I first started doing art about 10-ish years ago. Thank you, Sharon. You're welcome.
That is. I don't want to be friends with you anymore, Jenny. It's too much.
So signing all of these pieces. These were people who couldn't come to the show. All right, wait, guys. I'm actually kind of, while I'm waiting, I'm thinking maybe I'll switch for this piece. I don't know.
Who's it for, you or your wife? Sucking up?
I don't know.
Is she mad at you?
No, why would she be mad at me? I'm awesome.
I don't know.
Which one do you think is better? Which one do you think suits? Because it's going to go into my studio. Should I get this one or should I get that one?
What color is your studio?
Green and white. Why don't you watch my videos, man?
Green and white?
Yeah.
We got lots of green and white stuff.
Yeah. You'd like it there. Which one?
Personally, the one that doesn't get anything for me.
That's okay.
Why'd you get that one?
I like both of them. I like these ones, speak to me a little more. No, if this was an open edition, I would get that one because I do like the sepia tone and the black and white ones that he does. And this one, where there's little pops of color, I even like that one. But she told me to pick out an art card, so that's the open edition. Yeah, that's the open edition. These ones are. Oh, this. I don't know if this one counts or not.
Do this.
Okay.
Turn around.
Me turn around?
Yeah.
Okay. Then what? Is there...
Pick one. Yeah.
Oh, okay, and they're both the same size. Okay, let's go with that one. It's this freaking one that I picked. Okay. Yeah, good enough. That's it.
You can't make up your mind.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's good. That works. That works a lot.
I think it went to Zashi
from my dog. Your Mac. They brought another one in. So mine's blue.
Yeah.
Another one they brought in was sort of purple color. And I thought, and then he said, you know what I would do? He said, you go with the first one. He said, that's the first one you like.
Yeah, I actually didn't see that one in the stacks. Yes. I don't know if I would. It doesn't matter. I got this one.
You like them both, right?
Yeah, I'll get that one next time.
So you kind of will get, grab that one then.
I can't.
Really nothing came from it?
She gave you that.
Huh? She gave me this, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Was that your phone case, Artie?
I haven't talked to him since.
That was a good idea.
Yeah, he was basically
like. You know, I always wanted to drop one. I always forgot, you know?
Yeah.
This time, for sure, I'm going to ask, you know?
Yeah. You're going to have the only one in the world, probably. Have you drawn on a phone case before?
Oh, yeah. I've done these. So I just hold them. I know they'll wear down.
And it's okay.
But I did it on the back.
Oh, yeah.
So then everybody's hands is always back.
Right. You're going to have to take that off and then frame it. Because it's not the only one in the world. But it'll be the only one that lasts. Because you won't use it. That's cool. What's up?
Sometimes my mom watches the Curiosity Inc. Universe videos.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Say hi to her here.
Oh, you have paint on your phone.
Oh, nice.
That's how you know it's Josh's.
So you're an artist too, then?
Yeah.
Wicked.
I just like taking pictures of my paintings while I'm doing them.
What's your Instagram?
Oh, Instagram? Sure. Rowan Butsky.
Rowan Butsky. Okay, everyone go follow this guy. Check out his art.
Perfect.
Does it work out for you?
Yeah, that looks good.
Perfect.
My mom won't care.
Excellent. Yeah, good to meet you, man.
Yeah, good to meet you.
See that, Blaine? Nice. That's actually really cool. Could I just get you to put a little something on there? Whatever you feel is, I mean, you've done it before. You know what to do.
I like your art too. I don't know how you do it with your fingers.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that you knew about it.
I wouldn't have the patience for that stuff. I can't stand my hands being.
Yeah.
Like,
well,
I just can't.
How it started is I didn't like cleaning my brushes, but I also didn't like buying new brushes.
Yeah, I get it.
So then I would just be useless, and then I was like, I'll just finger paint.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Do you mind if we get a picture? Perfect. Do you mind photographing me? Brent?
Photograph you.
Yeah. You don't actually have to do anything, just point the camera.
Where's yours?
No. You just point it. It'll take pictures automatically.
Oh, does it? Okay.
Oh, he's horrible.
No. I guess.
Oh, that way.
Dummy.
Well, I know that.
Oh, that's extremely smart.
And it'll take it by itself, you said?
It'll be fine.
So there's nothing there?
Just point. That's all you gotta do.
I am. It is pointing.
That's it. Don't press anything. That's probably good. All right. Thanks again. It's just
technology. I don't get it. I don't.
That's okay.
You gotta push the button.
No, you don't gotta do anything. All right. Thanks a lot, man. Really appreciate it. This guy almost sabotaged my pictures. Doesn't know how to take a picture.
Sabotage you.
Anyway, Sharon, where's Sharon? Oh, do you need help with anything else?
You're good? Okay, cool. I'm off to the post office then.
Thank you so much, Josh.
You're welcome. Thank you. Huh?
Post office. What, you hang your picture up or what?
After the wedding. What? Whose wedding? Yeah.
Limbos with brooms and everything. That was more fun than the dance.
Yeah.
That was very random. I have no idea why he even mentioned that. All right. Thank you, Fabio. You're not gonna watch this video, but thank you nonetheless. This is my first one. Now, it's those whatever that. Those costumes are from. Wow, I walked a long way around. But anyway, it's off to the post office to get some more done. Dang, it's dark outside. Hey, my man.
How's it going?
We got a lot. I'm good. How are you?
Pretty fantastic.
Yeah. Cool. I'm about to ruin your day.
Oh no, it's making it better.
Yeah?
The more busier, the better.
We have like 30 things.
That's
okay. That's it? Okay. We'll start with all these. How about that? They should all have their individual things. You don't have to tell me how much they cost. And to make it go faster, I can put on all the stickers. Just whatever is the standard. And then if it's overseas, though, I'll go air.
Air?
Yeah.
Okay.
Instead of boat, because it'll take way too long.
It'd take like a month or two, if lucky.
Or three, or four, or five,
thank you so much.
Or six,
2 years later.
Or seven, yeah, exactly, 2 years later.
481.77, okay. Holy shit.
Oh, it's not even all the way.
Probably with the older scrolls, huh?
Yeah. All right, thanks, man.
Yeah, man. Do you want
yeah.
the copy of
the data? We'll do that. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
The mailman, or whatever you called him at the post office, he didn't think that we had a lot. But look how long this receipt is. Okay, I got more stamps here. Oh, look at what you did. You got a bunch. Dang, nice. Nice. Thank you. I just have a few things to do in the shop, and then I'll help you sign some more Christmas cards.
Perfect. Sounds good.
Oh, it's warm in here. Not as warm in here. I got this closed up because, put that right there, because we got these gals in here. They are late molters, and so they were getting too cold outside in the coop. So we got them in here for a few days, a few weeks. I don't know, however long it takes for them to grow their feathers back, so they're not just all pin feathers. They're actually doing pretty good right now, though, so probably won't be that long. Anyway, yeah, it's warm here. We didn't have the heat working for a little while, but we had Armando come and work his magic on there, and it seems to have paid off because it is nice and warm in here. Dang. I need a draw on there. I need to write some names on there. Look at the That's a lot of dust on there. Yeah, Ken and I have been working non-stop in here, basically trying to get the next batch of cutting boards out. Look, we got a few on the go now. What a mess. But it will be worth it. Okay. Oh, and my hot sauce is deflated. That sound will never not be annoying. There we go. Hopefully that stops it from deflating, because obviously I have it hung up stupidly, so it keeps deflating, but that's okay. Hopefully it works. Anyway.
I'll get back to what I came in here for. I gotta add some new names to the door.
That's not how you spell that. I don't know what happened. That's just gonna be a joke between us.
Get it? Because mini, so it's mini. Anyway. Thank you, everybody who has ever gotten their name on the door. Thank you. All Astronaut. The other side is not misspelled.
Honestly, guys, I have no idea what happened. But, This side at least is spelled correctly. But I bet you Gramps put his name up here. I just noticed that. An Easter egg from Gramps. I was just about to say, I bet you there are some names misspelled. My bad for that. But at least I spelled everything else correctly. Okay, I'm gonna put this away because we're already messy enough. Do you think I can get this in one shot? Let's see.
Yes! Yes! Oh! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Can't believe it!
Did you have any doubt? I didn't. I really didn't, but that's also not that hard. Anyway, thank you to everyone who has gotten their name on the door. If you would like your name on the door, there's a link in the description to my Patreon. That's how you get your name on the door. There's several tiers, and the different tiers have different perks, but every tier gets their name on the door as a thank you for supporting me over there on Patreon. Some of the other perks, depending on the tier, is you get stuff made. There's so much stuff here, which is something that I got to take care of today. Oh, yes. Yes. We got one here. We got another one. Whoa, almost dropped that. Another one here. This rock that looks like a Long John donut. There's this. I'm a little behind on finishing these up and sending them out. We got a little cane. All right. That's pretty cool. And a piece of toast right here. Oh, actually, that's the inside of the toast. The toast is somewhere in here or somewhere. Oh, and the dynamite. I made a dynamite for Patreon because so many people liked it, what I did for Landon.
which Landon will be coming by to help with cutting boards coming up sometime. So thank you, Landon, for that. Not sure what time he's going to be. Oh, Ashley is calling me. Oh, right, probably because 12 days of Christmas. Yes, I will answer that.
Crack! How are you guys doing? It's day 10 of the Joshua Alexander 12 Days of Christmas gift away. Today, we are giving away something that I pulled out yesterday for you guys to see. It is this tree. This tree is a carving made with a circular saw into a piece of, I believe it's elm. Kind of the bark looks elmy to me. So I think it's elm, but maybe it's something else. I don't know. But it has a spruce tree carved into it, which is not the right kind of tree. Why didn't I just grab a piece of spruce? Because this is just firewood. I grabbed it off the firewood pile and I carved this. I mean, it was a practice piece of sorts. Sort of. I mean, I was probably trying to sell this at one point, but then I never did or something. I don't remember. No, we had this on our, we had this in our house, on our cupboard, on our cupboard. Yeah. Anyway, it's wrong, but it's still kind of cool. So this is what we're giving away today.
Wow.
Some people are saying it's early morning for them.
Oh, is it? Well, we're a little late today. What time is it? It's like almost 10 o'clock. That is because I had a busy day today. That's it. We got a short game today because I'm freaking tired and I have more stuff to do.
This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 things here. These six things here, however you say that, are the current projects that we have made but haven't sent out just yet. This here, made this a long time ago. It's a cool little garden sculpture. Stick that in the ground. There you got a little, I don't know what flower that represents, but whatever. Person whose name was drawn for this never claimed it. So we're going to do another draw for all patrons at the end of this month for Christmas. Normally it's just tier 2, 3, and 4, but tier 1 as well will be able to have their names in the draw. This, another thing that wasn't claimed. Those two actually don't need anything done to them. This, also not claimed yet, but it's not quite done. So I think we will start with this. This has been claimed, but needs a little work. I need to sand a little bit there. I don't know if you can see that. It's very subtle, but it bugs me that it's not good. This just needs a little... Luckily, this has been claimed, so easy enough to know what to do with that. And then this is the toe. So this is kind of funny. So my first attempt was this piece of wood here, and it looks like it would work. It just cracks really easily, so that didn't work. I don't know what kind of wood this is, but I freaking love it. My favorite banana bread board is made out of that. And then this is what I saw earlier, is the inside of this. This has been claimed. I just need to do a little, There we go. You can see where that used to be in there. And then we filled it with sawdust. I say we because I had help from Gramps and Dakota. Well, more so we were just laughing our heads off it.
There we go, put it down quick. Okay. We might need to
just no, don't put that on there. There's enough there.
Dude, you know this is my little sculpture here. I don't know what this takeover is.
I want to make some toast.
You don't like my toes?
The first, yeah.
Can
first,
I my hands on you.
There's a paper towel right there.
Yeah, right. He wants me to fall for that paper towel stuck to my fingers now.
What? The oldest trick in the book. The old get your hands clean. I ain't falling for that shit.
Gramps will be back next year if all goes to plan. All right. Let's finish the toast off. Add a little spray-on butter. There probably is spray-on butter, but this is actually just a clear toast. Also, need to spray the bottom of this and protect the bottom. This is actually a rock that we found at, I wrote it down here, Pollock Creek, I think it's called. Near Flathead
in BC, actually. We went across the border into BC, went down this highway, if you can call it that, and then decided to pull off and come here because it looked nice. And it is nice. Not doing much here, just chilling. Oh, you got a stick. But, yeah, I thought I'd show you guys this little place. That's a nice little flat rock. I wonder if I could skip that. For some reason, I could not spin that. Hold on, let me try that again. Alright. Yeah, they're kind of slippery. Kind of slipped out of my hand. Okay, let's try again. Okay, that skipped once. But that's hard. They're a little too heavy and slippery. Oh, look at this rock. That's a cool rock. You know what? I might just paint a... Doesn't that look like melted chocolate on there? I like that. Put that there. And I also need to spray this. But before I do that...
Damn it, I couldn't do it long enough. What?
That was really loud.
It wasn't really loud, but it was louder than you would think was normal for me to do. I'm just doing the sound effects for this stupid sequence.
Okay, guys. Yes. That looks pretty grotesque and gross, and I understand that not everyone would like that. But you gotta understand that even though this video here is coming out around Christmas time, this was actually made around Halloween time, and it's inspired by the Halloween season. Plus, I actually just went to the dentist not too long ago to see if we could figure out more about my noggin. It's probably not affecting what's causing my headaches or whatever, but I have to go see a TMJ specialist because my jaw closes funny. So there's that. But anyway, next we have this. Okay, we'll let that glue.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you smaller. And the ones that
I can't make it go any
mother
further
gives you,
I don't
do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits, and you know you're going to fall, tell them all. Scuba Caterpillar has given you.
we go. Good as new, ready to go out. You guys remember local Linda? This is her cane. Sorry it's taken so long, Linda. But this is gonna go out to you on the next mail day, I presume. Or the next one, depending on how things go. There we go. Thank you so much, guys, for supporting me over on Patreon. Speaking of which, one more thing left to do today. Christmas cards for you guys. Song is a jam. It's a little more legible. Man, I wish I could use this song in my video. It would actually be perfect for this video. Actually, it probably wouldn't be, but it would be perfect for this sequence. But I don't want to be too much. Oh, the Long John. Yeah, everything's ready. That, the cane, the tooth, the everything. That's what I was just doing in the shop. Everything's ready.
Oh, okay.
And all the names are on the door. Everything's caught up with Patreon. Except for these cards. I'm gonna listen to the song again.
Okay, after editing here, I think I've decided I'm just going to use the music that I want to in this video because I think I'm already going to get a copyright notice from the music that was played in the background of the art show. What the heck? Is that a bluegrass band playing All Hell for a Basement? I'm totally going to listen to that after. But anyway, I've decided, you know what, since I'm probably already going to get a copyright notice, I'm just going to use the music I want, including I made a little remix of White Rabbit out of a couple versions here. I'll put a link in the description to all the music that I use in this video, including this number that I was listening to in the video because I think it's awesome and you should listen to it again.
Oh. Does that say anything?
Merry Christmas.
That's
Randy?
Merry Christmas. Amy, Merry Christmas, Randy. that one's too illegible. From the bottom of the pile, from the bottom of the pile, I have lost my way. But I hear Jerry. Last one of this stack. Only this much to go. Oh man, thank you for your help. Merry Christmas, guys. Yep. If I ever need a cane again, like when I wrecked my knee, it's going to be one like this. This is so cool. Not just because it looks cool, which it does. That's got a classic look with like a nice crunchy taste to it. The thing that makes it most cool, besides its shape and its functionality, I don't even know how to walk with a cane, this is ridiculous, the head. You've heard of like sword in a cane thing? That's pretty debonair and gentlemanly. But what's better, by the way, we're watching the hockey game, there's a commercial on right now, so, and we scored, so I'm going to have a celebratory slice, and that's where the cane comes in. Butter knife! In a cane. Let me, wait. First, let's slice. By the way, guys, this is the size that the banana bread boards were going to be. I'm working on these right now. These are just getting oiled. Look at the size difference. They're about an inch bigger in both directions. These are gonna be a good, oh, I shouldn't have done that. They're gonna be a good batch. Anyway, we got the slice, right? And then we got a little butter. And I have to be honest with you guys, this is not banana bread. You think banana bread lasts long in this house? It does not. The boards have all gone, thank you very much. And the bread has all gone. This is actually, for those who are curious, now you'll know. This is actually zucchini bread.
Oh, shit. I've got chocolate chips in it, so I can't let the dogs eat that. But anyway, Linda. Tried, tested, and true. I should probably wash it before I give it to her.
Probably.
Anyway, guys, oh, before I go. This was going to be the first size for banana bread, but I was like, who makes banana bread this small? So this is just going to be a cheese board. That's why you have prototypes. Anyway, game's back on. Thanks for watching.